one second. He's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
I don't think John Cena is used to losing like that.